Hey, hello everyone. Welcome to the UIB. My name is Jan, and I'm here to present you the International Support Service, the unit at the International Relations Office that gives help to the international community with the practical aspects for staying in Barcelona. You can find us at the Plaza Cívica, in the very heart of the UIB campus. You can also reach us by email or telephone. In this video, we are going to provide you with some useful information for your stay in Barcelona and at the UIB. So, get ready, let's start! Immigration procedures are an important issue to take into account before your stay in Barcelona. Let's take a look at them. And please, don't worry if you miss something. This video will be available in our website. The immigration procedures needed in order to stay in Spain depends on your nationality. Specifically, if your original country is part of the European Union or from outside the European Union. If you are an European citizen and you are planning to stay in Spain for more than 3 months, you will need to register your stay in the National Police Station. This will give you access to a NIE, which stands for Number of Identification for Foreigners in Spanish. This NIE will be your ID number in Spain and will be useful for many different procedures, such as opening bank accounts, signing work or rental contracts, and more. Important! You will need to apply for an appointment for your NIE register. In our website, you will find information about how to apply for an appointment, the documents that you will need, and some tips to take into account when you fill your application form. You just need to Google uib.cat, like the cat, /ISS. Then go to International Students, EU Citizens, and finally, NIE Registration. If you are a non-European citizen, the immigration procedures will depend on the duration of your stay. If you are staying for less than 6 months, you just need to apply for a visa in your corresponding Spanish consulate prior to your arrival. In your visa, you will find for how many days it will remain valid as well as your NIE, that will work as your ID number. If you are staying in Spain for more than 6 months, you will need to apply for an open visa in your corresponding Spanish consulate. This document will allow you to enter Spain in a 3 month period. After that, you will need to apply for a TIE in a National Police Station office, a month upon your arrival. TIE are the Spanish CAFs for Identification Card for Foreigners, and it contains your NIE, that is, your ID number. You just need to Google uib.cat, like the cat, /ISS. Then, click on International Students, Non-EU Citizens, and finally, request your TIE. Another possibility is that you are a non-European citizen, but currently you have a resident permit in another European country. If this is your situation, the immigration procedures will depend on your studies in Spain. If you are studying in a mobility program like Erasmus, or university will submit your student permit application. If you are admitted in a regular study, such as the case of degrees, masters or PhDs, you will need to apply for a student permit within a month upon your arrival into Spain. The International Support Service Office will be at your disposal for further information. Don't forget to visit our website. You can find some other issues to bear in mind when preparing your trip to Barcelona in Travel to Barcelona. You will find many safety tips such as emergency phone numbers and information about the health services. If you are a non-European citizen and want to work during your stay in Barcelona, you will find information about work permits or the job seeking visa in the non-European citizen section. In Living in Barcelona, there is information about accommodation, language courses, and more. You can have a good overview of all this by consulting our handbook for international students. Please, let us know if you miss some relevant information. It will help us a lot to improve our support service. The UIB has some other services available for everyone. The UIB student card is your ID as UIB student. You can use it in any of the UIB libraries for borrowing books and have access to a different library services. Additionally, you will have extra discount in some places like museums, cinemas, theaters, and more. This card must be applied after your enrollment at the UIB faculty in the Banco Santander. You will find it in the Civic Square at the UIB. The UIB Language Service offers several courses for national and foreigners. Please check out their offers in its website. In this regard, they have special courses of Spanish and Catalan for international students. The SAF building is the sports center of the UIB with different facilities. You will find a gym, swimming pool, several field lessons, and sport courses for tennis, football, basketball, and more. The UIB Medical Center, also called SAS, offers primary care services for free to all UIB students. Additionally, they offer some extra services with special prices for students. You will find many restaurants in the campus. All the faculties have a cafeteria with menu services for breakfast and lunch. The Civic Square is located in the center of the campus. You will find shops, a hair salon, a cinema, restaurants, and more. And please, check our website and the handbook for international students for more services. Please, remember to contact us if you need some support. We will be glad to help you. We hope that you enjoyed your stay at the UIB. And see you at the campus.